being Tommy Wildfire Rich. And Tommy, well, you've been an extremely active man.
Well, Gordon, I just, you know, been doing a lot of thinking. Last Sunday at the Army, I got my hair messed up, you know, and sometimes you forget about your upbringing and where you come from, you know, and I just got one thing I'd like to say to Piper and Ole Anderson. You know, a country boy can't survive, and ain't nobody sing it no better than Hank Williams. You know, a lot of times I get out here and holler and scream, but I know where I come from. You know, you tried to mess me up, you tried to break my hand. You didn't get the job done, Piper. You know, you stomped it, you sprained it. I went to the doctor, it's sprained. I've been soaking it. The doctor says I can wrestle. So, see, y'all ain't stopped me, and ain't nobody going to stop me. So I'm going to keep chucking, I'm going to keep jabbing, and I'm going to keep going. And one of these days down the road, I'm going to get you. You got to feel me what they did, don't you, dear?
I do, indeed. In fact, we'll want to take a look at that right now if we can. We can, at that time, also discuss what did happen to Tommy Wildfire Rich. We'll go back in time now to the Omni, and, of course, a tremendous crowd. But here's where the punishment began.
Well, so, Gordon, you know, you forget it's supposed to be a sport wrestling. We got the three count on Dusty Rhodes and myself. We beat him 1, 2, 3. And then after it was over, I hurt my hand in the match. And then they took advantage of the situation right here, you know. And that's where they can't take it, I guess. I don't understand.
Here, of course, you are in a tremendous amount of pain. And obviously, well, as you can see, Tommy has that hand well wrapped. He is under doctor's care. But you're back on the...
Now, you're talking, doing a lot of talking, Richard. And I heard you say something about a country boy. And all your whole life, ever since you've been a little kid, Tommy Rich, you wanted to grow up to be a wrestler. Well, maybe you should have concentrated on growing up to be a man, you see, because I don't got to sit here and take this stuff from nobody. And you're lucky that I didn't break your arm. The only reason I didn't break your arm is because of kindness of my heart, Rich.
I want to tell you something. You're talking about a chance. You had the chance to do it last Sunday, and you didn't get the job done. Now ain't the time or the place.
Now ain't the time or the place. Well, let me tell you something. I would be happy to wrestle you anytime, anywhere, except that you bore me, Rick. There's nothing competition. Yes, you do. There's no competition for me from you. There's nothing. Your hands hurt. Here, I said it.
Wait a second. Wow. Boy, I'll tell you what, Roddy Piper, I think, went 1 step too far with Tommy Wildfire Rich. And we've got a clear picture going here that you wouldn't believe. Michael Hayes just got Ole Anderson off at the pass. Anderson trying to get in there now. He's got a camera range. But I guarantee you this much to Tommy Wildfire Rich has paid some dues and settled some dues right now. He's in an explosive situation. And I can't say that I blame Tommy Wildfire.